Good morning, Central.
Welcome back to this week's edition of The Eagle. My name is Miguel Abreca, here with your weekly news.
And my name is Sophia A. Savage. Today's March 3rd, 2019.
I hope everyone had a great break.
I did, it just wasn't long enough for me.
Agreed. Anyways, congrats to those who participated in the dance concert.
Oh yes, excellent job. To those who went can say how spectacular some of our Central students are.
Like me.
Don't play yourself.
Wow, you know, this reminds me of Spirit Week, especially
how class competitions were where seniors defeated all other classes.
I wouldn't put it like that, but yeah.
Look, it was a great competition of all classes and beautiful decorations from all classes, but...
Let me guess, seniors are just the best.
Exactly. Simple. Said, done.
Anyways, for juniors, March 9th will be the CHS NHS SAT exams. Go to Guyance for more info.
And on March 7th, there will be a pasta dinner for the seniors. Well, that's all, Central.
Thank you, and have a dignified day.
Good morning, Central. My name is Lee Cadet, and the word of the week is discombobulated. It's an adjective, to be confused and disconcerted. One must overcome being discombobulated in order to successfully navigate the college application process.
Hey, Central. My name is Stephanie Parkinson, and here are the seniors who are having birthdays this week. Christian Dedone, Ashley Parrish, Arturo Galeas, Gift Mbewe, Juliana Hernandez, Christopher McGreevy, Nadia Ernest, Jennifer Rivera, and Zahida Khan. Happy birthday.
Attention seniors, there are scholarship award applications available in the guidance office. These scholarships include the Clearstream Elementary School Scholarship, the Wheeler Avenue PTA Award, the Brooklyn Avenue PTA Scholarship, the Valley Stream Central Memorial PTSA Scholarship, and to be considered for this, you must be a member of the PTSA, the Ebba and Carl Pearson Music Award, the Robert J. Caulfield Scholarship, the Ed and Jean McLean Scholarship, as well as the Jewish War Veteran Scholarship. Please see Ms. Macero or check in guidance to see if you qualify. Stop in today. The deadline to submit these applications is March 22nd.
Hey guys, welcome back to another edition of Sports Sisters. My name is Caitlin Gabadon.
And I'm Shantae Noteman.
So this week we don't have any sports games going on necessarily, but it is the start of our spring season. So this week we have girls softball, boys baseball, boys and girls lacrosse, and boys and girls spring track. And the following week, which is the week of the 11th, I believe girls badminton starts and boys tennis, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's usually two of us. Some days there was three. Now we're back to three. And what do we have here?
Hi guys, my name is Renan Charles Pierre.
Okay, Renan, so tell us, who are you?
I am an all-county wrestler for Valley Stream Central.
That's right. Okay, Renan, so we're gonna ask you some questions. Tell us, what was your main goal this year in doing wrestling?
My main goal for this year was, I had two main goals. My first main goal, I was looking to try and be county champion this year. That was really my main goal. I wanted to be one of the first Central wrestlers in a long time to make it to states. Okay. That didn't necessarily happen, but my second main goal was also to be a good leader to my teammates and to help the younger guys, you know, see what it takes, how hard you have to work.
Okay.
And how did you feel about that? Did you think it went through?
Yeah, definitely. Mm-hmm. I definitely got to help them out throughout the practices. A couple times we stayed after to work on different things, and I feel like I was a good leader this year.
That's good. So, Ryan, we all know, and if you didn't, now you're going to know, you are an all-county wrestler. Tell us, how does that feel, and what's your honest opinion?
It's like weight off my shoulders.
Okay.
I've been working for this for so many years now, so just to accomplish it is like a great thing for me because I feel like, you know, I accomplished a main goal in my life.
That's and good. What grade did you start wrestling?
I started wrestling in seventh grade.
Okay. Man, that's good.
Yeah.
I mean, like, how was your experience, man? Because I know, like, you versed a whole bunch of schools and everything. Was it, like, intimidating after a while or you got over it?
Definitely in the beginning, I had a lot of struggles with, like, just being so nervous when I would wrestle my matches and everything like that. And over time, I just got more and more confident and comfortable with it up until junior, senior year, where I really was focused and just confident, and I didn't really feel afraid when I stepped on the mat.
That's good. Okay, Renan, thank you for your time, and congratulations
on
your accomplishments.
One more question. So, Renan, you feel big body?
Of course.
Watch out, guys.
That's good.
Watch out.
Bye.
Step by legs 43. Legs 43. Go. Yes. Yes.
First place.
Are you stressed about school? Are you overwhelmed with all you have to do? Do you feel like you're about to snap lately? Well, maybe you should come to Awareness Night. It's going to be Friday, March 15th. In the gym. Maybe you can benefit from some stress relieving and coping strategies, as well as a little fun. Get your permission slip from Ms. Costa in room 109. The first 100 kids to turn in their permission slip will be admitted free. Please take advantage of this exciting opportunity. Sponsored by the Peer Mentors.
Thank you. You threw my city away. You tore down the walls and opened up all the gates. You ruined this town. You burned all of the bridges and you slowly let us drown. But you're not gonna knock us down. We'll get back up again. You may have hurt us, but I promise we'll be stronger. And we're not gonna let you in. We're putting up a fight. You may have brought the dark, but together we will shine the light. And whoa, will be something special. Whoa, we're gonna shine. We're gonna stand tall. Gonna raise up our voices so we'll never ever fall. We're done with all your little games. We're tired of hearing that we're too young to ever make a change. 'Cause you're not gonna knock us down. We'll get back up again. You may have hurt us, but I promise we'll be stronger. And we're not gonna let you in. We're putting up a fight. Brought the dark, but together we will shine the light. Whoa, we're gonna shine. We can hug a little tighter, we can love a little more, laugh a little harder, we can stand up and roar. If we all come together, it will be alright. Stand up for one another, and we'll never give up the fight.
We refuse to be ignored by those who will not listen. There are so many things you can do to get involved. Reach out to your congressman. Mail, call, and tweet.
The smallest of words can make the biggest difference.
Be the voice for those who don't have one.
Together, we have the power to change the world around us.